But this report says that the Baltimore Police Department systematically exercised unconstitutional actions toward the people of Baltimore, violating federal law, especially toward the African-American community, saying, quote, making unconstitutional stop, arrests, searches, discrimination against African-Americans, using excessive force, retaliating against free speech. They also go on to say that when police officers were trained, they were trained with inaccurate law, unconstitutional law, many times, quote, driven by systemic deficiencies in Baltimore Police Department's policies, training, supervision, and accountability, structures that fail to equip officers with the tools they need to protect and police effectively and within the bounds of federal law. Pedestrian stops per 1,000 residents, 2010 to 2015, you see how many more African Americans were stopped rather than the white population. They say there are two Baltimores, the white Baltimore and the African American Baltimore, and that African Americans are targeted on stops, searches, and arrests. Quote, 10 people stopped at least 10 times or more. Of those 410 people, 95% were African American. One African American man stopped 30 times. He was never criminally charged. And Carol, that was for loitering or trespassing.